Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading on the refinement of frost salts, which I found here in Frostfire Cave, Cold Embrace. An extract from a musty alchemical treatise. Much of the text is barely legible. Extract salt, living ice. Counterpart, living fire. Each bring out the latent qualities of each other. Blend both. Boiling water is the inevitable result, most advisably and conventionally in common household pot as designed, preparing foodstuffs. Resultant compound very remarkably similar to standard variety, but infused with additional, largely misunderstood properties. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim on the refinement of frost salts.